Hey, it's me again. I forgot to tell you, only beautiful shots of our dancers are allowed. If you want them to see it, please hashtag DDZBite1. And remember, no flash is allowed. But guess what is? Crazy loud screaming! Let's not wait any longer. Presenting to you, Dance Derivatives' first ever production, Bite 1.0!
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it.
Watch it. Hello? Hello? Over here. Yeah, I'm the one with the afro. All right. There's all sorts of afros here. Okay, who am I kidding? Afros don't go with me. Ah, that's better. Hi, everyone. I'm Ron. Welcome to Yazar Village. What else can I say about this place? Well, clearly everyone around here is, you know, a little crazy. I'm mild, pretty normal compared to them. Some of you may find me boring. That's why they got a dance item to start the show instead of me talking. But you see, I just don't understand why I get so wacky and bonkers. Oh, you alright? Can't we just stay grounded and walk on our feet? You get what I mean? Life is simple. You just gotta wake up, eat, do your work, eat, do your work, eat again, go home and sleep. Keep it on repeat and nobody gets hurt. Which also means that nobody will get upset. That sounds like a formula for survival to me.
Hi, Rob!
Speaking of keeping it simple, here comes something that'll definitely not be simple anymore. Hi, Mayor. Hi, Iga. What are you guys doing?
Ron, can't you see I'm driving this super cool car? It can even call your name.
Run, run, run!
Hear that? It's a Ferrari! Do you want to join me?
No, thanks. I'm perfectly fine here.
Oh, okay. Thank you, guys. You guys are awesome. Let's try something else next time. Bye. Ron, you've been sitting on the couch since forever. I'm pretty sure your mother didn't give birth to a couch potato.
Hey, hey, hey. I've been off this couch until you came. Ask them.
Oh, hi everyone! I am Mayard and I'm feeling fantastic today. How about you guys? Big energy, everyone! Keep it up, keep it going, because we still have 5 more hours until the end of the show. And you want to know why? It's because we have so many things to do. Like, for example, this morning, I went to see the dolphins, and I went to visit Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, and they taught me how to do a backstroke.
Okay. What about you, Edgar Rock?
Edgar Rock dance! Edgar Rock happy!
And then, we even went fishing for stars!
Mayor?
I got it. Mayor! Got it. So, since you're all in such a good mood today, right? Why not?
Dance!
I was thinking of something even better!
Chill on the couch?
Seriously, Ron, that's worse. Let's go out on an adventure! We can go swimming with the jellyfishes, ride on cheetahs, or go hunting with no weapons. Oh, isn't it exciting?
No, that's taxing and not to mention dangerous and life-threatening.
No worries. Dance with snakes!
Yes, Iga! Oh, maybe. Just maybe. And I really wish that most certainly we will get to see some unicorns today!
Unicorns, go! Now! Us! Go!
Wait! Mayor, there's no such thing as a unicorn. It's just mythical creatures that, you know, they don't exist. But even if they do, nobody's ever encountered one and lived to tell the tale. That's why they don't exist. Or maybe they could be aggressive.
I've lived to tell the tale.
You've seen a unicorn?
No, but I dreamt about them. And it was a really vivid dream. So vivid, it was as though they were dreaming about seeing me. Oh, such beauty. They were so fluffy and colorful, and they looked like us, and we looked like them. We were almost some kind of long-lost family. But they have really pretty horns.
Sound like a nightmare to me.
Ron, look. We never knew that chickens existed until we saw one, right? Who knows? Today might be the day that we bump into a unicorn. I really, really, really wish I could ride a unicorn today.
That's not how things work, Mayor. Iga, don't encourage her. There's no such thing as a unicorn. It's just mythical stories that get people out into the unknown and danger, and before you know it, you're gone. Even if unicorns are harmless, they're just myths, not reality. And no matter how much you wish for something, it just won't come true. I've tried.
Stop right there, my dear friend. You do not underestimate the power of a wish.
Yeah.
dreams, anything can be possible. Be dangerous. Trust me, you'll never know what you lose along the way.
You will never know what you might gain either. So you know what?
What?
Let's get on our way. Bring up the summit, Iga.
Okay.
Mayor, you just don't understand. Adventures can be scary. That's how I lost Grandpa, remember? He went on some stupid adventure and never came back. I've never seen him since.
Ron, don't worry. The show must go on. So must we. We have to go because it's already in the script. You can't escape it. But lucky for us, we have the sound map. You can guess where we're headed to from the sounds on the sound map without actually being there. Your grandpa really is the best inventor in the world. Ah, thank you, Igorok. Come on, let's see. See? It's not that scary. We can start here and then move to... Lovely! I love birds! And you know, they fly!
What's that sound?
Oh, I have no idea. Seems like no one has been here before. And you know what that means? We will be the first one! Oh, isn't that great?
No! It could be silent, deadly creatures we've never ever seen before. Prowling those lands, hungry, just waiting for some stupid adventurers to become their meals.
Yes. And those creatures could also be friendly, sweet unicorns. Don't worry, they are like us. We are like them. We are family. Oh, and in the case that they're angry or hungry, Igorok, you'll be here to protect us, right?
No fear, me here.
I wonder what's at the end of the river. Shall we go for down the river to find out?
Okay, let's go.
Yay!
No! Haven't you watched Tomb Raider recently? The currents are so strong. You could get washed down and there could be a crazy high waterfall coming over crazy high edge. That's death.
That's cliff diving. And if that happens, it'll be just like the movies. Isn't that great? Igor, you come with me, right?
Of course. Let's go.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Hey there! Where am I? Hey, I'm talking to you! Where is this place? Hey guys, can you tell me where I am? Hey, what's wrong with you guys? Crazy? This is bizarre. Why can't any of them tell me anything? What's wrong with this place? About living life on repeat. This is painfully boring. Where could Mayard and Ikarok be? I need to find them and get home.
Igor, do you think Ron could be here?
Maybe.
Okay, everybody in. I've never seen this place before. Is this the uncharted territory on the sound map? Looks like we're here. Okay, everybody find Ron.
Come on. standing tall when I say to the marching in. We roll so deep that they can't believe we sold out seats in the TVs. We don't sleep on a beat. We love these, still don't get it, what you keep up, please. We ain't no heroes for selling. You bought one, better keep your receipts. Fuck it, I get it. I know what they're thinking. We some kumbaya singing, corny Christians. Keep your distance. Buy a ticket to a concert. Pay a visit. Think it's hot. We them blues brothers. 116 on a mission from God. I don't think they get it. I really think what they got to do is see it to believe it. I wasn't planning on leaving them. Giving a microphone with no gimmicks. I really live in it. So then they come in. I get known them, but I don't get definite. Yeah, I don't wanna get them. I'm gonna come and get it. I want it to my God and tell them we really win them. They thinking that I'm tripping because I'm living for more than just rapping. What is what happens when it's sex? Let's go marching in. Let's go marching in. I'm so rich and I ain't talking about cheddar, but I make cold Christ go and talk to the teller. Can I check that I get? I be cashing, but I'm not. Yeah, but this ain't talking to thank God. I be lacking to pay debt. Think it's straight, man. We ain't lacking to thank back. It's a fake day, but the blood of the lamb. That is paid. That is paid.
Yeah. born less than human. I know it sounds crazy, but I was really born a robot as a baby. No real life in me, I just played my role. No self-control, I just did what I was told. I got my first order, I was just a day old. But I didn't have a chance, cause my heart was way cold. My heart took the orders, it couldn't break the mold. Soul undermined is when I couldn't take control. So I was just chilling in my robot clothes, with my robot friends and my robot flows. Living robot ways, cause that's all I know. Till I heard I could be free from my robot soul. I'm like, why you always trying to control me? You ain't let my boss, that's the old me. I've been asleep, you don't know my style. I'm not a robot now.
If you are not Bolivro, get the fuck up out of town before we run your band. Underground, how I came out, when you try to stop me, let it hang out, let it bang, let it rain out. Whoa, yo soy el Dios, you are Dios. I am the God. Chopped up on a Tuesday, while the club going up on Tuesday. This is Doomsday, I can have Guadalupe come through and knock down a trunk by the toupee. Now look at his brains all on the sidewalk, tuck the 38 and jump on my skyrocket. I'm rolling. Shotgun, Claudia, Ochoa. I am walking through Sinaloa with the blood red Chuck Taylor's on. And you know when I show up, it's a squad. Gonna kill the squad, gonna hit the squad. For the that I pull up, let it bark on it. 106 shots park on it. Street sweeper with the whole block up, nose arguing. Got two Glock 9s, 245s, two Desert Eagles. And he fly together side by side. No juego conmigo, tú sabes, amigo. No Tony Montana, mis amigos y kilos. Mi casa, su casa, cuidado con el chico. Tú quieres la plata, yo tengo perico.
Useless! They cost you the chair because you can't act. You can't be a proper chair. Oh, look what we have here. Oh, those colors. Unmistakable. They can only be one thing. Unicorns.
Unicorns? I'm a unicorn! Now, no wonder people don't know that unicorns exist. It's because they are the unicorns! Huh? Now, that makes sense!
Silence! You talking on and on as if you are the king? Impossible. There can only be one king. That is me, King Raif. So bow down to your rightful king. Or even better, I'll make you bow. Put them in a cage and put the device on them.
Device? What device? Oh, is that for me? Oh, I always wanted a pair of shades like these. Thank you. Oh, where did you buy them? Ouch! Oh, that's not funny. Why do this pair of specs hurt so much? Ouch! Oh, excuse me, I don't think I want this pair of shades anymore. Could you please take them back? Ouch!
Silence! I have never knew this, that unicorns were this much of a nuisance. You see, it is so easy to control people, but you know how? Pain, the ultimate tool for control. Now you see, once this chip from this amazing device sends any sense of human thought, it goes scrap! And fries your brain bit by bit. Ah, I see. So you audience must be thinking, it is just an ordinary pair of spectacles. Why not just take it off, right? Well, you fools! You see, I'm not a fool like you. Once these spectacles get taken off, they are triggered to explode right before it leaves your head. Care to try? Anyone? Never mind, I expected this. You're paid for tickets, so you probably want to finish the show. So, where was I with these unicorns?
They're not unicorns.
Ah, my great inventor. So, your device works miracles on these unicorn lookalikes. So, how's the progress on Project Bot?
Grandpa? How can this be? That's not possible. Ah!
Who's that? Get him!
No! No!
Let me see. Another useless fool. Put him in the prison!
Dark again. Oh no. 30 years must have passed for sure. Wait. Was I dreaming? That was Grandpa, right? He's alive. But working for that evil man. Grandpa's not like that. No. He must have been forced into it. Yes, that's definitely the case. I need to save him! Save him, and Mayor, and Eggerock too! That evil man, Raif, he has an army, while I'm all alone here in this cell, with all of you watching me. I can't do this. There's no way I can save them! Ah! you run. Grandpa? Grandpa! You're alive!
Do I look like I did?
No, as in, you were gone for so long. Didn't you know I waited for you to come home? But you never did. And I stopped hoping. I thought your adventure got the better of you, and I lost my grandpa.
I'm sorry, Ron. I know it's been hard on you, but a man's got to do what a man's got to do. I can't turn my back on dreams and passion. In order to become a great inventor, I had to travel the world, discover new things, and turn them into new creations. Even if that meant leaving the comfort and safety of home.
But that's risking your life. And what happened to your leg?
That's nothing compared to leaving you behind. The day I found out I may never see you again was the darkest day of my life. I lost my leg while exploring this wondrous cave filled with exotic species and somehow ended up here.
That's silly, Grandpa.
Yes, you could say so, and I was scared at that moment. I lost my leg and I may never get back home, but no new discoveries ever came without risk, right? So I don't regret it, being able to explore the world and see these things I would have never seen if I had stayed at home. Not being able to see these things or invent these things, that would have been a pity. Never allow fear to cause regret in your life, Ron. Remember, fear is temporary. Regret lives forever.
Grandpa.
Listen, Ron. I know I can't make it up to you, but time is tight, and I need to go before Raif notices my absence. If you want to save your friends, you have to listen very carefully. The devices that I built sense a shock signal whenever it detects any wave of thought. They are controlled wirelessly by a central control machine. As long as you destroy this machine, the devices will be useless. The only catch is, the machine is located in Rai's chambers.
But I can't do this on my own, Grandpa. I'm not you, or Meir, or Ikaroq. I'm not strong, or brave, or even smart enough. I'm just me. And Raif, he has an army.
Yeah, have this, Ron. Nothing will ever be enough, and that's a good thing. You are braver than you believe, stronger than you think, smarter than you are. As long as you have something worth fighting for, you are never alone. Your friends are depending on you. I am counting on you. Flip the situation around. Get a little crazy. You will think of a way. After all, you are my grandson.
Grandpa, wait! Against an army, right? I'm brave, I'm strong, and I'm smart. Flip it around. Flip the situation around. Get a little crazy with it. Flip it around. I've got it! Thank you. Hey guys, I got a plan. Will you help me? Right, this doesn't work. Hey, can I just run through my plan with you guys? It'll really boost my confidence. Yeah? Okay, so this device doesn't allow any freedom of thought, which means that they're all basically fully controlled. And if they're fully controlled, that means that I can get them to do exactly what I want. I just need a way to give them instructions to destroy that machine. You think it'll work? Ah, of course it will. Believe in myself. Yes. Now, time for something crazy.
No, you won't. Until you try, you'll never try.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
you forgot it!
You did it, Ron. Grandpa, I finally understand what you mean.
Gee, you're the main inventor, Isa! And you're alive! I'm such a huge fan!
You, my idol!
What a great adventure this was! I mean, this could be made into a blockbuster movie, right? Who cares if Infinity Wars is coming out in 2 weeks? This is the bomb! I can't wait to go home and tell everyone! Come on guys, let's go! And Ron, we can finally go chill on your couch.
What is it, Ron? Grandpa, I think I finally found something worth fighting for.
Us?
Yes, of course, Iga. But I mean, just look at all of these people. They've been trapped here for so long. And I don't think it's a mere coincidence that we're here. Maybe this place could be a home for all of them. We can make it better and build a place for them to, you know, feel safe, to go crazy.
Yes, if that is what I dream of doing, then I have the courage to see it through. Grandpa will be with you every step of the way. We can design a few things, invent a few things to make this a better place. Of course, it may take some time, hard work, and not to mention courage. And but that's the way to go with life. Remember, Ron, you're only given a little spark of crazy. Don't lose it.
Got it, Grandpa. Let's do this. Now, how about some food?
Food? Ah, I love food. Let's go.
Food. I grew up hungry.
Casey. I don't look for trouble, but trouble looks for me. And it's been-
Which means that it was quite a show, right? Here I am to wrap it all up. And you know, I guess it isn't so bad being a little crazy. It means that we're brave enough to do the things that we believe in, no matter what other people think. I am Ross, and I'm probably still a little mild compared to many of you here, but I'll always remember the words of a wise old man. We are all given a little spark of crazy. Don't lose it.
Hey, Ross, what are you doing? Are you looking for unicorns? Don't worry, I'm here.
No, Mayor, I'm just sharing with them.
Oh, these unicorns.
I guess they could be unicorns if, you know, we have a little bit of...
crazy!
Yes, of course, Iga. With a little bit of crazy, anything is possible.
And we have come to the end of Vibe 1.0. Welcoming our dancers back on stage, we have the guy! Next up, we have the girl! And next, we have our alumni! For our main cast representing the crazy and the not, we have Chris as Raheem and Clayton as Grandpa Iva. Next, we have Shanice as Mayor and Kelvin as Hugo Moore. Last but not least, we have the very mild Pumpkin as Ron. No production can happen without the choreography, so let's welcome the student choreographers. We have Pumpkin, Zek Ye, Shikau, Zek Song, Resin, Jay, Isha, Rachel, Ray, Calvin, Sasa, and myself, Charmaine. That are also very nice. We have Weaving, Brian, Derek, and Ben Yo. Introducing the organizing committee of Vibe 1.0, we have Markin, Wichen, Rife, Javier, Wingshen, Jane, Raymond, Charmaine, and Dion, who is also our scriptwriter. We would like to thank Declan from TRBO for reviewing our script for us. No show can work without our super ninjas in back, led by Hui Ling and Noyce. Let's welcome the backstage crew! Lighting crew and sound crew from SUTD Bands. And introducing to you the most important man on the show, our resident instructor and creative director of Vibe 1.0, Marcus Leon! A very, very generous donation, and Convert Studios for equipping our dancers with learning opportunities. Hey, hey, hey! This show would not be possible without the support of none other than you, our audience! So guess what now? Just like our production, we want you to have a crazy experience. We have a lucky draw! So please take out your tickets now and take a look at your serial number. Have you got your tickets up? Alright. And the winner is... holder of ticket 0163! Can you please hit our stage now to collect your prize?
Jacqueline Chan, will you marry me?